on our way to the suspension bridge. There's a free shuttle that goes like every 15 minutes from our hotel. So scary. I don't like this. I don't like this. I'm just gonna look at the camera. What? What? If I fall? Yeah, I don't really care about the camera. It's terrible. It's really pretty here.
Yeah, it's really green.
This is the worst. Is this my nightmare? I'm getting motion sickness. I feel like I'm on a boat. I think it's like a mile long. This is a mile. Not really. I'm almost at the top. We made it. I'm Dr. Woods. Today is Wednesday, August 16. To get back, we have to go back on the suspension bridge and we're on it. There's so many more people than before. So if you come here, get here earlier. We got here. What time did we get here?
9 o'clock.
No, it's like 9:15 maybe. It is now. What time is it?
11.
It's 11 o'clock, so don't come at 11. Come early. The first shuttle from our hotel left at 8:35, and we got picked up at 9.
I think it's actually a little bit less wobbly now.
That's good. But earlier it was not fun. Still not fun. I'm just surviving day by day. We made it to the other side. North Vancouver now. The cliff walk. It's not wobbly, but it's still really high up. God. Why am I doing this? Did you sign me up for this?
I think it's almost. Are you kidding me?
lunch.
In the mountains.
Yeah, so basically it's like the same gondola as like Palm Springs, but it's a lot cooler up here.
It feels like Big Bear, but now it's really sunny.
We're gonna go on a ski lift, which I've never done before.
Have to go on a ski lift?
I've never done a ski lift.
Alright, sit down, put your feet up.
Oh my god.
Got your camera there.
Thank you.
Thanks.
They're Christmas trees. Merry Christmas. But it's during the day and it's really pretty.